There's been a bunch of news around the fertilizer sector, or rather a bunch of speculation around the fertilizer sector. There's been some talk that for non-urea fertilizers, you would see a cut in subsidies. There's also been talk that for urea fertilizers, the decontrol story is again back on track, and the government may try and push some amount of decontrol in the urea market. And then, of course, there are still concerns around gas supply to fertilizer plants, particularly non-urea fertilizer plants. Helping us clarify all of these issues as we get into the new year is Mr. Ajay Bhattacharya, Fertilizer Secretary for the Government of India. Mr. Bhattacharya, very good afternoon to you, sir. Firstly, Happy New Year, and thanks so much for making time for us this afternoon on NDTV Profit, sir. So I just want to start by asking you on the first issue. There was a lot of speculation in the last couple of days that there would be a subsidy cut, particularly on non-urea fertilizers. Is that being considered, sir?
See, subsidy on non-urea fertilizers is normally decided on an annual basis, and there is an interministerial committee to decide on this, and no decision has been taken on this as yet. Basically, we will be looking at the international prices and the prevailing MRPs to help us reach at a decision in this regard. So I would say that no specific decision in this regard has yet been taken, and it would be taken in the near future after the IMC finalizes its recommendations.
But Mr. Bhattacharya, could you help us understand what are sort of the variables that go into deciding the subsidy level for an annual to annual basis? How much of a role, for instance, does the overall subsidy bill play? And if that's a factor, and that's a large factor at play, then it's probably understandable if there's a cut in subsidy being considered for next year, given the fertilizer subsidy bill for last year.
Yes, indeed, the levels of subsidy overall has a major is always a major issue. But perhaps even more important is the thing: what is the international prices prevailing, and what are the MRPs at this moment? Let us say we offer a subsidy based on the differential between the international prices and the MRPs. So it is basically a projection of what is likely to be the trend of the international prices and what is the prevailing and the likely trend in the MRPs for the coming year. So basically it is the difference between the landed cost and the MRP, which is the subsidy. And of course, behind everyone's mind is also the absolute levels of subsidy, of course. So these are the issues which go into determining the levels of subsidy to be given.
So let me just put to you, you know, what the market is speculating, and you can tell me if this is even in the realm of consideration, that on DAP, for instance, subsidy would be reduced by as much as 4,500 per ton. On MOP, it could be brought down by 500 per ton. Based on the international pricing, based on the MRP pricing analysis, do you think those kind of numbers is something that we could be looking at?
I wouldn't like to speculate, because it's not right for me to speculate, because there are the moment we decide something like this, it sends out international signals, and you see these potassic and phosphatic fertilizers are in the hands of a few suppliers the world over. So they closely watch the levels of subsidy which we are proposing to give, and the danger is always that or danger is perhaps not the word to use, but it's the issue is that this will also become a factor in determination of the international prices. So it's a strategy we have to adopt as to how we go about determining the subsidies. And I would really not like to speculate at this moment. It would not be right. And the interministerial committee would be deciding. We are having meetings next week, and in the very near future, it will be sorted out. And I don't think people will be in suspense for a long period of time in this regard. But beyond that, I wouldn't like to speculate on this.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.